I am happy to report that there was a very good voter turnout here in Cayo West, despite the flooding and all the different challenges. We actually had a overall voter turnout of 83%. Arenal had 91% turnout. Cala Creek, which was flooded out, had 91% as well. The Cuts had 86%. And the lowest percentages came from Benke. Polling area 83 had 81%. And polling area 84 had 77%. So of the total 6,465 registered voters, there were 5,340 who got up to the polls.